Every time I'm in a game with Stonage, he's got one viewer that has like the slowest computer. Sure, it's not Stonehenge's computer. I mean, I just said every time I play with Stonehenge. I mean, it could be his. Who knows? Who knows? He does play on a laptop, that's gross. Self-claimed alchemist. I'm slot 16, it's not gonna end well. S9 cult, wow. Fool play, maybe. There's no point in asking for a repeat if he voted up first. I'm princess? Oh, okay. Hey, what's up, Kagayaki? Anime con tomorrow. Oh, snap. Take lots of pics, Nan. Literally just finished watching My Hero Academia. Nice. The new episode come out today? Doesn't that come out like 2 days? Like Saturday or something? Unless you're just behind.
Harry Potter is dead!
Oh, shit! Wooka Chaboot with the 2 months in a row. Welcome back, fam. How you been, man? How's Dota treating you? I feel like if the king dies, 2 is actually cult. No, wait, 2 can't be cult leader. Unless 2 is like a seeker and he's busting his cult leader to confirm himself. It's kind of weird though. Alchemist died. 9 is dead. Confirmed. Fuck Dota. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. You're gonna save it up till the end of season 3? Damn. And his obs. Two already claimed he checked three. He was prevented, you're right. Deb 4 into 2? Why are you debbing people in? XE3, this drunk is lying. Why would he deb people into the ballad? Hey, welcome back, Spotted. Hey, Red Wave. Hey, Danny, dude. He was prevented. I know he was prevented. I guess. I kind of thought it was like possessor jump. Like, he said he was already going to test three and he's going to test him again. I mean, like, you're just going to get occupied again. It was 8, holy shit. Ada's cult? Oh my god. Man, this sucks so hard. She had a game where the first two scouts in a row got off. First was an attempt to convert into a bear, second was a converted knight. I still won with Unseen. Nice la. Too bad I outed the king last night, yeah, I know. Sixteen star, it can't be changed. In a game and one day four as Fool. I'm just watching to see what happens. Fourteen is Paladin. Who is fealty? Did he get him? Oh my god, no way, we got two? And he didn't die, oh my lord. Mind warp two? I mean, there's no point. If we're killing them both, my mind warps are kind of pointless. I should have mind warped 10. This observer probably found or watched him. I probably should have mind warped 10. Oh, what was I thinking? No. Nice. Prince is dead. 13 is drunk. 4 is Merc. Three is also drunk. I'm gonna pretend like I'm reaped. I'm gonna pretend like I'm reaped so we kill somebody. Nice. Nice. Cool, we killed somebody. Just don't say anything. Shh. Be quiet, they're gonna kill someone else. The visiting mystic. Nah, I don't think he's Evil King. I just don't think he realizes. Did 6 heal 14? Did 14 get healed? Is 3 even a legit drunk? I don't know. You can't redirect mystics or self-healing physicians. It tells you that they're immune. Now, I don't think it gives you a message, though, as a mystic, unless you're occupied. I don't think redirect gives you a message. Aw, King's reaped. Nice. Wait, isn't for the Merc? It was Reaper. Oh, shit. How is 4 a cult? 14 lying? King is reaped. I mind warped 14. Thirteen is drunk. Kill 3 and 13. Get both royals out. Nice, okay, both royals are dead. King dies, and then it's a 3v... Or it's one... Okay, it's a 2v3, we win, GG's. Man, that play! Oh, pretend to be reaped! So good! Woo! Oh my god. Fuck these goddamn motherfucking morons, these fucked up for just kill one of them motherfuckers. This is way better than last game, holy shit. How the fuck is our king still? Ten. Why did you vote me up? What if he smites tonight? Then King Fingers 11. If 14 smites, we lose. Fake Reap was so good. The Fake Reap. Oh my god. 14's Paladin. I debated reaping 16 earlier in the game because they were so talkative. Well, I knew it was smooth. Rosie, you should know I like playing aggressive. That's my playstyle. If somebody's talking a lot, it's probably me. Which is why, if you're good, you should probably defend me because I'm gonna win you the game. Hmm.